This day, I have perfected for you your religion, and completed my favor upon you, and have chosen for you Islam as your religion. I have perfected for you your religion, and completed my favor upon you, and have chosen for you Islam as your religion.
I don't know. it's very interesting.
Yeah, if married lady, I think they can have like, sure. Oh, why the Muslim woman is here? For their protection, I think. To protect herself.
Are you a Muslim?
I want to be a Muslim.
You want to be a Muslim?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
I can't remember. In Saudi Arabia? It's in near Israel.
Near Israel?
Yeah.
Where exactly? Egypt?
No, just like maybe the boundary of Egypt and Israel.
The holy city of Mecca. In the holy city.
In Iraq.
Iraq. I know it's in the old... I think in Iraq, is it?
You believe in how many gods?
One
God. One God?
Hindu God.
Which one? The one with many hands, the one with many faces? Because we see so many pictures.
Too many.
Too many gods you have, right? If you have so many gods, how come you only believe in one God?
Because I think it's the better one.
It's the better one. Who? Yeah. What's his name?
It's the Sivji.
Huh?
It's my favorite one. Sivji.
It's your favorite one. Yeah. But there are many other gods.
But different choices.
So if 330 million, I guess.
Yeah.
But if you're not accepting the concept of having so many gods, why don't you read about Islam where we only say that there is only one God? Because it seems that both of us are on the same line of thought.
I heard someone said there's only one God.
That's true.
The one is pulling the...
Brother, I think you need to know more about Islam. If you wish to attend our classes, you are most welcome.
Islam?
Very nice place, very active.
Well, it's a kind of religion.
Okay. Kind of. Mm. Not a religion, not sure.
Well, it's a religion.
Okay.
I know, it's a religion.
What does it say?
What I knew about Islam is, first, they don't eat pork.
Okay, that's right.
Yeah,
most common.
Your mosque is very sacred.
The mosque is very sacred.
Is it right? No.
Okay, it's big. What else do you know?
Islam is a... How do you call that?
How do you call it? I don't know.
I think you need to know what
Islam is. It's something like Christian, the Bible, they have about the China. that. I don't know.
Muslims follow religion more strict than Christians.
Well, Islam is about Muhammad.